published 0325 EDT, 17 October 2017 updated 0325 EDT, 17 October 2017 Mauricio Pochettino has admitted that he hopes to stay at Tottenham for at least the next decade as the club move to a new stadium and target trophies. The Argentine, who is preparing for Tuesday night's Champions League clash with Real Madrid, has caught the eye after leading Spurs into Europe and challenging for the Premier League title. But Pochettino insists he is happy in North London and says Tottenham's progress, both on and off the field, can help them win silverware. Mauricio Pochettino smiles as Tottenham train at the Bernabeu ahead of facing Real Madrid. Harry Kane center leads the way as the Spurs squad prepare for their Champions League tie. Asked about his long-term future at the club, Pochettino said it's up to the owner and the chairman. I am so happy. I enjoy my time in Tottenham a lot. It's a club with a lot of potential. We are waiting for a new stadium, with new facilities, that I think will be the best in Europe. It's only a matter of time to develop to be a competitive team and try to win a trophy. Pochettino's current deal, which is believed to be worth around £5.5 million a year, runs until the summer of 2021. Pochettino has revealed that he hopes to stay with Tottenham for the next 10 or 15 years. However, the former Southampton boss has revealed he would be delighted to tie himself down to an even longer-term contract. I am happy to hear that Daniel Levy is so kind to me, telling everyone what he expects from me, he added. I hope to stay 10 or 15 years here. I would love to sign that contract.